So the side plank is designed to train the core to create stability. So what we want to do is we want to have the shoulder and the elbow stacked on top of each other, a nice flat body breathing through the nose. If this is too challenging, you can regress by putting the foot flat on the ground or even by bending the knee to make sure that you're kind of accommodating for the level of core stability you can create.